The Chesapeake College men's basketball team took their first loss of the season in their matchup against Harcum last Thursday. The Harcum Bears took the win after putting up 82 points to the Skipjacks 78.